Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is raw banana fry, which is very healthy and also best side dish for the lunch dinner. So here I have used two medium size of raw banana which are sliced as much I could cut thin. So let's go for a frying. So put 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil and then chopped one large onion. Fry onion until it gets slightly brown. So once onions are done, you're gonna add turmeric, 1.5 tablespoon of coriander powder and chili powder tablespoon. Friends, here in place of coriander powder you can also add sambar powder or garam masala if you wish. Then add sliced raw banana, then salt as per the taste, some few curry leaf. Mix very well. So these masalas are coating raw bananas is very important. So mix very well. If it is requires, you can add little water for banana, raw banana to cook. You can use medium flame or a high flame. So do not burn the bottom. If it is required, you can add little water. So let it cook in a medium flame for 10 minutes. So you can check. So slightly turn it again because each side raw banana need to be cooked soft. Add some fresh coriander leaf and then squeeze the lemon off. So again mix it very well. Again if it is required you can add water to get super soft banana, then while eating it gives very good taste. So mix again, close the lid, cook it for another 10 minutes in a low flame. So after 10 minutes banana fry is done, raw banana fry, best side dish for the meal. You can enjoy. Friends, if you are for the first time to the channel, don't forget to subscribe so that you will receive all my videos as a first. So let's check today's motivation. The distance between your dream and reality is called action. So let's chase our dream every day by doing a little actions so that we will reach our dream. So I hope you will like this video and also the message. See you again in the next video. Bye bye.